Hi guys, today I'll be doing unboxing of Morphe Richards Cafe 2 coffee maker. So I have just received this box and you can see the box. The product comes with a 2-year warranty and the other specifications which you can use see here is the product name, model and the item codes, wattages 1350 watts, voltage 230 volt to 50 hertz. And MRP is showing here 17995. Like since I ordered this product on Amazon, so I got a little bit discount around 13399. So if you're also a coffee lover like me, so you can try for this new products. Let's open this one and see. Okay, here we see is the instruction manual is here. Okay, we'll go through it later on. Other thing, okay, this is for the coffee filter. Okay, I think this product comes with two filter in this. We'll open this one later on. Let's take out the machine first. Okay, there's the box. It's a light machine, not so heavy. I think the weight is around maybe 3 to 4 kgs. So okay, let's see. Okay, what is inside? I'm also new for this machine. I don't know what is inside. I think this one looks like a dispenser for the this is the dispenser for the milk, where you can put the milk and attach with the coffee machine. And here's the coffee machine. This comes in a almost coffee color, and wow, it's look amazing, huh? Wow, this is very while handling only, you can see it's a very good product. Okay, other thing. Okay, so this is the machine here. So it's quite handy. It will not take much of your space, and comes with two dispensers. This is for the water, and this is for the milk. And this is for the coffee one, and two filters are there. This is the one. Okay, apart from this thing, any other thing I'll see, any other thing is there inside this one. I think the coffee spoon is here. Okay, this is the spoon, and let's see what's inside this one. The other filter which I was talking about. So this coffee machine comes with a two filter, the one big one and the one smaller one. Okay, this is coffee scoop and this is the spoon. Just for information, this one only uses coffee, ground coffee only, without beans. You can see this is very nicely, very nice looking, and I had all the buttons are here. This is for espresso, cappuccino, latte, and I would say this looks awesome, and very light in weight. So this is for the unboxings. Later I'll show you how to prepare coffee. So once I'm just waiting for my ground coffee, once I receive, I'll just show you all the guys how to prepare all the three types of coffee. Thank you.
Hi guys. Today I'll be showing you how to make all the three different types of coffees, and also I'll be showing you how to fix all the attachments. And for this, I've ordered my coffee and received this Lavazza ground coffee. I'll be using this one. Here we go. So first of all, here's the water container. Just make sure you remove this cap from below before operating. And for this, I'll be using normal filtered water. Actually, filtered water is good for your coffee machine, for using for a long time. So this water, this is the minimum level, this is the maximum level. So water you can fill as per your requirement. Rest of the water you can use it later on, or you can keep in the dispenser itself. So I'll be using almost 600 ml of water. Also, I'll be showing you how to attach this one to the coffee machine. This is the rear side of the coffee machine, and you see this one should coincide with this one, and it will get attached here. This is the lid cover for this one. Okay, so this side is finished. We will rotate the coffee machine. So the next thing is using milk. I've taken almost around 300 ml of milk. So take almost always cold milk packet is good for this machine, and you will also get good froth. This is the minimum level here, this is the maximum level here. We'll close this one. Before closing, you have to attach this pipe here. Okay, so here we go. This one, the pipe will go inside this one, and you will get close to this one. Okay, this is the lever for this one. I'll show you later on how to use this function also. So for attaching this one, here are the two knobs you have to attach here. Just make sure you put inside this one, and it is almost 10 degrees tilted from here, and once fixed you will get some noise, and it is perfectly fixed here. So our next step is filling the coffee powder. So as I told you, I'll be using this Lavazza coffee, and as I showed you in my previous video, I'll be using we have two filters for this one. I'll be using the bigger filter. So before putting this one, make sure the grooves coincide in this one. For attaching this one, you can rotate. Now the filter is fixed here. You can take one scoop of coffee. We will put here, and make sure you press this coffee for better taste and all. Also, I'll show you this filter is also suggesting this maximum level. You can see here, this is the maximum level. I'll put little bit more coffee. Okay, so we will top up this one, and we'll press this coffee. Okay, this part is done. So for attaching this one, here are the grooves here. So you see, this is the unlock lever, this is the lock lever here. So for putting this one, you see, if you put this one, just rotate, and you see it's locked now here. This is done. So 80% of the thing is done. Now only how to prepare coffee. So preparing coffee is very easy here. It will not take much of your time. I'll just switch off the power switch one from here, and there's one more power switch on the side of the machine. We'll press it from here. So once you press, the lights will appear here. So this lights will start blinking. So once the light is steady, you will see the machine is ready for the coffee. With this machine, it's quite handy also, and does not take much time, and it's very easy to operate also. So once you fix this machine and all, hardly you take almost 5 to 7 minutes for a coffee. Okay, so we are just waiting for the light to get steady. Okay, now you see the light is steady here. So first we will start with the espresso one. So depending on the cup you want to make for the quantity, if you want to make a smaller cup, you have to press this one time. If you want to make a bigger cup, you can press this one twice. Same is for all three. So we'll just press for the one time. Okay, now I press the espresso button. So this is the normal standard one cup. This is like a small quantity, like it is. If you want to make a bigger one also, you can press this one twice, it will come big. So depending how much coffee you want to use. So this one was the espresso. You can see the froth also, and like it's quite good. The density of the coffee is also very nice. Next one will go for the cappuccino. So for the cappuccino, we'll do same thing. We'll press this one first. Only in this case, the milk will be there. And for this one, I'll just show you one more thing. This knob is for the froth. This is the minimum and this is the maximum. We'll now press the cappuccino. So same thing. You press one time, it will give you a smaller cup. Twice, it will give a bigger cup. I'll press for one time. So first thing, the milk will come here.
So this one was the cappuccino for you. You can see the froth is also quite good, and well, I've tasted this one before also. The taste is also quite good.
So just for latte, I always take a big mug because like in latte, it's more quantity of milk is there. So I'll press this button here once. So first of all, this milk will come here. Like I said, always take a big mug for the latte. Like it's almost going to be full here. Yeah, and this now. You see, like I told you, like I adopted for the maximum froth, and you can see like, wow, this is like beautiful, and like I was telling you, it's a wonderful machine. Personally, I think like it's a good coffee machine and very durable and easy to use and good for home purpose. Have a nice day and thanks for watching the video. Thanks. Bye.